I think is thinking about it the right way. There's space does many things for you, but some are very short term, every day. You know, navigation system, disaster relief, using the images from space to doing, you know, public policy or to doing urban planning or to doing infrastructures. So that's step one, and that's what he's focused on. And I think what we exchange together is also then the next step is to do more like exploration, go further and deeper into space and look at deeper, like meaningful questions. Where does life come from? Is there life out there, et cetera, et cetera? So I think India is on the right track. I think he's doing the right thing. Like I was saying, he's taking a lot of good decisions. He's using space for his people, and that's what you should do. I think it's great. I think space does a lot for a country. I think it's hugely difficult to have a space program, to send people into space. It's the most difficult part of that. But I think India is going at an incredible speed towards that goal. And so congratulations on Chandrayaan 3 launching to the moon. And then soon we'll see Indian astronauts. So I think it's great. I think India is going to benefit from it.